The 2nd of January, 2024. Senior Hamas leader killed in blast in Beirut, group says. The attack raised the specter of the conflict in Gaza expanding into the kind of full-scale war that Israel, Iran and its allied militias have so far avoided.